Right, size comparisons to my micro and normal. I've got a normal size Jill and a micro ob. This is the Jill. And this is the little ob. The Jill's been brought out of season, so they won't be mating. But he is small. The smallest one.